Gennady Golovkin, Triple G?
Yeah, I was able to hit him. And you can watch the YouTube, you can see I was able to hit him, but he did hit very hard. I can feel the weight.
Okay, so if he fights Cotto, who do you guys like? Cotto, Gennady Golovkin?
I like Cotto, but I think Triple G, he's fresher. You know, Cotto's been through much wars. I think if they bang it out, I think Triple G will take that war.
60 pounds.
He's up in Big Bear.
160 with us. As far as what time. You know what I'm talking about.
Does Cotto avoid that fight? If you're Miguel Cotto, do you like Cotto takes it?
I go right to it. Like I said, I think that Golovkin's a very hard hitter and powerful, but Cotto's kind of hard to, he's deceptive. It's kind of hard to hit, if you will. Like, he has a deceptive jab, and being at 160, Cotto seems like he has more power. He's very experienced. He knows how to fight different people. I mean, Golovkin's really not experienced. Maybe he's a little harder, but not his experience. It'll be a great fight. I love to see that fight. And I think that Aram said that was the fight that's getting ready to happen.
That would be a great fight.
No, actually, that wasn't the fight that's gonna happen.
Oh, it's not? There's Chavez Jr. There.
No, it's the fight that's gonna happen. I don't know about you, Chief.
Okay, well, wait. But let me ask you this.
That's the fight, though.
You sparred your son, and he told me, he said, Ellie, I don't like to spar my dad because I don't want to hit my dad.
Yeah, that's what it's hard about.
He's a good kid.
He's a good kid. He don't really want to hit me. I mean, we used to spar when he was a little bit smaller and a lot. And he don't really like to hit me.
He's working with technique, a lot of technique and stuff. So it's different from sparring.
I think that I do a lot of technique. So I'm glad when I was sparring with him, you know, for different fights and stuff like that. It's just, he doesn't really like to hit me. And then it's probably the experience factor, too. Like, it's different.
Ask Julio, when you spar your brothers, you go easy on them or you go all out?
No, we always went at it very bad.
That's your brother, though.
We had home grudges, and the time we hit the gym, we took it all out.
Took it out of the gym.
It was bloody.
Yeah, it was fun though. I just tried to force shame and say, hit me harder. You like the girl.
He says, right, it's your dad. Your father's different respect.
You're right.
Yeah. I told him saying that too several times. You know, he just didn't.
Well, you sparred him?
I should spar with him when I was like 8, 9 right. years old. I said, step like this.
And he let you?
No, he was sparring back, but he tried to hit me too.
No.
He tried.
I said, oh, you got me. You locked me down.
He was trying to fight.
I'd be on my knees. He's 8 years old.
Shane, you train with your son sometimes at the Floyd's gym, right?
Floyd's gym, different gyms. I go to the Pound for Pound gym, I go to Floyd's gym. Now that we've been in the Top Rank gym, I hit all the gyms around the neighborhood, but I kind of really like to spar with like Paul Mendez or, you know, Max Garcia's fighter.
Yeah.
They spar a lot and they spar real good together.
Paul's really talented.
Paul's good.
They're
about the same height, same size, everything. It's good work.
Yeah. Yeah,
he's competitive, so it's good sparring.
EsNews.com, Melly Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. Back.